Do you want an AI agent on your phone? I do. I want one on my phone right now. And lucky for you, AI agents are easier than ever to implement onto your phone using Jotform AI agents. Let's talk about it. So first and foremost, Jotform AI agents are the new tool that will take you from zero to AI agent in literally a couple of minutes. It's insane. I have been utilizing Jotform AI agents for a while now, since the launch, and really appreciate everything that we have. We have AI agent templates that go above and beyond what you can ever imagine. Take a look at our templates page. Customer support, sales, tattoo artist, tattoo studio, school administrator, photography, pharmacist. It goes on and on and on and on. And it's as simple as either going to the homepage and asking for what you want or using one of our templates like the customer support one and pressing use agent. Then after you select use agent, you have the ability to change the style of the form very easily. It's super simple to do. And with this mobile capability, what you're gonna get is the ability for this to work on the go. So obviously you can utilize all of the different knowledge, capabilities, and actions here, similar to what you'd get with any sort of AI agent, but I just wanted to show you in this video the specifics of how to make a mobile one. If you want to learn more about what AI agents can do, I would check out our other videos on that subject. For this one, though, we are going to dive directly into how this can work on a mobile option. So let's go to the agent app right here, and you'll see you can share your AI agent with an app. Now, how does this work? You can see there's a preview here with phone, tablet, and desktop, right? So if we go to the agent app, it's actually more simple than you'd think. You have the ability to copy this link and send it out, and then it'll work on your phone. But first, we have to make sure it looks right, right? So customer support AI agent. The icon is essentially gonna be what the AI agent's persona is. We could also edit this icon to be for a specific icon like this, or you could pick any of these. So I'm gonna pick the info emoji here to be like a question mark, right, for customer support, okay? And by the way, you could always remove that and try again, but I'm gonna do the info. I like this as the option, okay? Now, you can change this to customer support. You can change the name whatever you want, right? Whatever makes the most sense for you. I think customer support is fine, obviously, for the context of this. And then we press preview and we could see it working in action on any of the different options, including tablet and mobile, okay? But we're gonna go back. We're gonna show you how to add it to mobile. That's the point of this video. All right, so we're in the agent app splash screen. The splash screen appears when your users opened your app on mobile devices. You can adjust this to whatever color you want. I'm gonna keep it as is, but you could always adjust it here. Maybe make it blue for this. All right, now we're gonna go push notifications. You have the ability to turn on push notifications. When the feature is enabled, users will receive a message requesting they allow notifications from the app, and you can actually have the notifications pop up on iPhone, which is exceptional and a very nice touch. And then from there, it's as simple as copying the link, and I'm gonna send it to myself on my phone. And lucky for you, the iPhone came out with a really cool feature for iPhone mirroring. So I can go in here and have it open up the application. Now I opened up the app, and that's cool. However, this isn't actually all of what we need to do here. We can follow this up by pressing on the share button and then scrolling down and do add to home screen. And you'll see the logo is the customer support AI agent. So if I press add, then I'll go to the homepage and you'll see it'll pop up right here. So I'm gonna click on it, and that's that loading screen I was talking about. So I could ask questions of it and say, oh, I wanna send a general inquiry send a general inquiry. I'm gonna put my name in there, and it works just like an AI agent would on the computer. So I'm gonna fill this out. Share the details of your message or inquiry. Oh, yes. So I need help learning how to use AI agents. So this is just a form that connects to it. But as you can see, it is an app that works absolutely. There's the forms here. There's the history. You can log in. You can actually talk to the customer support via voice. You can review the form and submit and then start the process again and then interact with it as you would with any AI agent. What products and services do you offer? Obviously adding the knowledge in order to have these questions answered. Really cool stuff. It's a pretty simple and easy process, but I just wanted to show you how to get it onto your phone, because a lot of people don't know it's that simple. Just copy and paste a link and that's it. So with that being said, thank you so much for watching this video. We appreciate your time and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.